It was a mistake from Kodo that nearly saw Barney getting on